Ms. Makima, do you have a type, like in guys?
Well...